Welcome, fellow educators. We've brought you all here today to talk about a great injustice at Bellevue High. Homecoming.
We chaperone all the dances. We sell the tickets. We serve the punch. We take down the decorations and recycle the paper. But we still don't ever get a theme.
For too long, we teachers have been excluded from participation in homecoming competitions. That's why, this year, we've decided to take down homecoming. Out of all of our staff, we've selected the most skilled, the most athletic operative to do this important task. Ted Cox. Mr. Cox, you are to disrupt the planning of homecoming at any cost. On that note, this meeting is adjourned.
Okay, let's be perfectly clear here. My wife is in Cabo right now, and I'm not. But the district says that I have to spend a week with you guys my precious summer vacation, so here we are. A week. So here's the deal. I won't bother you if you don't bother me. So you're gonna open your books right now, page 22, and start reading. And if you don't like to read, stare at the wall, or read the vile words that are on your desk. And if you talk, just one word, I swear to God, I will snap and fail you all. Am I clear? Good. Now start your reading.
Hey, Brandon.
What?
We gotta get out of here.
Are you kidding?
Litzenberger will kill us. Besides, how the hell are we gonna do it without being seen?
Follow me.
Brandon, I think I see a light down there.
Finally, we can do something productive with our time.
Yeah.
Got your nose.
Oh, yeah? Well, I got your face.
Dude, that was awesome. I can't believe we got away with that.
I know.
So what do you think the rest of ASB has been up to?
Well, I know Liam's been doing absolutely nothing.
Never make me pie.
Never give me anything. I want a puppet.
Oh. Well, what's going on with Jamie?
I heard she started her own knitting club or something like that. I know, girls.
First rule of Fight Club is you do not talk about the Fight Club. Second rule of Fight Club is you do not talk about the Fight Club. Third rule of Fight Club, no scratching and no pulling out hair. Fourth rule of Fight Club is the fight will go on as long as it has to. And fifth and final rule of Fight Club is if tonight is your first night in Fight Club, you have to fight.
Well, what about our dear friend Sam?
I'm afraid Sam got mixed up with the wrong crowd.
Well, where's Brian been?
No one's heard from Brian in the last month. He's gone missing.
Oh. Well, that's too bad. You know, we still haven't come up with homecoming themes yet.
Yeah, but that's not hard. We come up with some themes right now. We'll give the seniors something cool like giant pandas. And we'll give the freshmen something stupid like mayonnaise.
Okay. But we should still meet with ASB to discuss.
Yeah, we'll just go to Chipotle.
No. We've been there way too many times. I want something we haven't had in a while. Something different. Something that'll really hit the spot. I want the perfect food.
Are you hungry? Then come to Pancake Corral and try our special. Stack of six juicy pancakes covered in whatever sauce your little heart desires. Imagine all those pancakes in your stomach right now. Mmm. Don't you like food that's tasty and delicious?
I do.
Then what are you waiting for? Head over to Pancake Corral. It's what you crave.
We're meeting at Pancake Corral!
Hello.
Hey, Jamie, how you doing?
I'm doing just fine.
Hey, listen, we want to get a bunch of the ASB officers and go down to Pancake Corral and talk about the homecoming themes.
Yeah, sure.
All right, I'll see you in about an hour.
Okay, bye.
Hello? Who is this?
It's Brandon.
Which Brandon? The funny-looking one or the one that smells?
Mysterious smell, Brandon.
Oh, okay. Well, what do you want?
We're gonna meet at Pancake Corral in about an hour. So,
did you say pancakes?
Yes, Liam. Pancakes.
Oh, I'll be there.
Hey, little fella. What? ASB. ASB's meeting at the Pancake Corral? Well, thanks. I guess I better get going. Hello?
Hey, Sam.
Brandon, is that you? Oh, I haven't heard your sweet voice in ages.
Well, it's good to hear from you, Sam.
What do you need?
We're having an ASB meeting at Pancake Corral in about an hour. Can you come?
Listen, Brandon, I have other priorities now. I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Sam, wait!
What's the matter?
Something's wrong with Sam. We have to go get him.
Alright guys, we gotta get this down for the talent show. So let's start from the top. A 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, hey guys!
Come on, Sam, let's go. We gotta meet for ASB.
I'm sorry, Brandon, but I've found my place. This is where I belong.
Come on, Sam. This is so unlike you. You never even liked dancing.
Dancing? This isn't dancing. This is a way of life.
You don't understand. We need him.
Sam,
I don't want you hanging around these square bears no more.
You know what? You and your crew of D-average homies over there, going nowhere in this life. Nowhere.
Don't you and your little ASB got a movie to make or an assembly to plan or something like that?
Guys, there's a better way to handle this. Walk off.
Here's the deal. If you win, you can get Sam. But if we win, Sam's a part of the Banshees forever.
Okay, but who's gonna judge this thing?
If no one objects, I do believe I may be of assistance. We're gonna do this old school. First model walks, second model duplicates and elaborates. Let's do this.
Alright guys, after a long, vigorous 3 minutes of discussion, we finally have the 2006 homecoming themes.
Yes!
You'll never catch me!
Go! Get him! Get him!
If I can't get away with these themes, I won't give you the satisfaction of reading them to the school. Bellevue High School, the homecoming themes are pandas, mayonnaise. These can't be the homecoming themes.
Ha! Mr. Cox, you fool. Your nefarious scheme failed. Those aren't the homecoming themes. That's our lunch menu. These are the real themes right here.